But the 30 to 40 grain, that's probably the sweet spot for the 204 Ruger. And it just makes it a mild recoiling, fun to shoot little rifle. And if you're looking for a training rifle for new shooters, or a rifle that you can shoot a lot for your own training for long range stuff and precision shooting with hardly any expense, minimal recoil, this is where the Ruger shines, the 204 Ruger.